It has invaded a neighbor so infinitesimally small that it could do no conceivable possible harm to the Soviet Union. A small nation that seeks only to live at peace as a democracy, and a forward-looking democracy at that.